people have always looked to the night sky for navigation, to predict the seasons, or for religious celebrations. But is our love of light affecting our view of the stars?
This is Innovation Now, bringing you stories behind the ideas that shape our future.
Most of what we know about our place in the universe has come from observations of the night sky from Earth. But stargazers are concerned with the number of places where light is interfering with our night view. And more importantly, light pollution impacts the natural hunting, feeding, and sleep cycles of animals, as well as the life cycle of many plants. So a group called the International Dark Sky Association is tackling the problem. IDA works with manufacturers to certify and promote lighting options that are dark sky friendly and offers advice to city planners and government officials about regulating outdoor lighting. And if your area is a bit too bright to view a meteor shower or pick out your favorite constellation, the group has released an interactive map of accredited dark sky places where visitors can go to enjoy the wonders of a starry night. For Innovation Now, I'm Jennifer Pulley.
Innovation Now is produced by the National Institute of Aerospace through collaboration with NASA and is distributed by WHRV. Visit us online at innovationnow.us.